No, y'all, that's not Amelia Earhart's uniform. They never did find her. Although it kind of looks like the one she probably did wear, though. No, y'all, this isn't the face of feminism right here. Just a woman who said, hey, I can do things that men can do. Not a man hater.